Hello friends, myself, Dr. V. N. Deshmukh, Associate Professor at Sudhakar Rao Naik Institute of Pharmacy, Pusat. Friends, today we will study microwave assisted extraction. This is the modern method for the extraction of crude drug in which the microwaves, they are used for the process of extraction. The microwave oven, it is used in household for the preparation of cake or for the preparation of foods. So in this case, the heat is generated due to the microwaves. The heat is generated. So irrespective of any drying method used in case of the crude drugs, it contains the small amount of the moisture. When this moisture inside the plant material get heated due to the microwaves, the moisture which is present get evaporated and creates a great pressure on the cell wall. Because of the pressure which is generated by this microwaves on the plant cell wall, it causes the rupturing of cell wall, thus facilitates the leaching of phytoconstituents from the cell into the surrounding solvent which is used for the extraction. These high temperature attained in case of the microwave assisted extraction increases the dehydration of the cellulose and reduce its mechanical strength, and this in turn helps the solvent to assess easily to compounds or the phytoconstituents which are present inside the cell. So this is the typical example of the microwave assisted extractor in which the samples of the crude drug, they are placed in the extractor, and through this display one can adjust the temperature and time which is required for the extraction of the phytoconstituents which are present in the crude drug. So these microwave assisted extraction are a form, or the microwaves are the form of a non-ionized electromagnetic radiation with wavelength ranging from 1 meter to 10 millimeter with the frequencies between 300 megahertz and 300 gigahertz for 1 mm. The prefix micro in microwave indicates the microwaves are the waves with a shorter wavelength compared to the radio waves. So it is called as the microwave. Extraction principle, the microwave assisted extraction process, that is first the development of the microwaves, the microwave radiations are generated, then the microwave radiations, they are focused on the extractor. The extractor will contain the crude drug along with the solvent. Due to the microwave radiation, the heat get generated and the moisture which is present in the crude drug, it will get heated out. Due to the increase in the temperature, the moisture will come out or it will evaporate and it will come out through the cells, causing the generation of a tremendous pressure on the cell wall, which causes a swelling of plant cell, and further the rupturing of the cell will take place. Due to the rupturing of the cell, the phytoconstituents which are present in the cell, it causes a leaching of these phytoconstituents, and these phytoconstituents get transferred into the adjacent solvent which is present along with the crude drug. This phenomenon can be intensified if a plant matrix is impregnated with the solvent with higher heating efficiency under the microwave. Sometimes instead of the microwave, this solvent will get penetrate inside the crude drug, and the same process will lead or will take place in case of the solvent also, that is due to the heat. The solvent will evaporate, generate a tremendous pressure which causes a swelling of plant cell and leading to rupturing of the cell, which causes a leaching of the phytoconstituents, that is the extraction of the phytoconstituents which are present in case of the crude drug will take place. So this is the principle. Microwaves are made up of two oscillating perpendicular fields, which are electrical field and the magnetic fields. So it consists of the two oscillating perpendicular fields, that is the electric field and magnetic field. These microwaves can be used as a means of energy carriers. So they are used as a means of the energy carrier, which will increase the temperature or for production of the energy, that is it will increase the energy. In case of production of heat, microwaves directly act on the material, which is able to absorb a part of electromagnetic energy and transfer it into the heat. So the material such as the crude drug will absorb this electromagnetic energy and it will get transferred into the heat, further increase in the temperature. This causes the rupturing of the cell wall, thus facilitates the leaching of the phytoconstituents from the cell into the surrounding solvent. High temperature attained in microwave assisted extraction increases the dehydration of the cellulose which is present in the cell, and reduces its mechanical strength. The mechanical strength of the cells or the cell wall get reduced, and this in turn helps solvent to access easily to the compounds or the phytoconstituents which are present in the cell. The design of the microwave oven, it consists of the magnetron for the generation of the microwave energy, then waveguide which will propagate of the microwave energy from the source to the cavity where one has to place the extractor for the extraction of the phytoconstituents from the crude drug, then the cavity for placing the extraction vessel, that is the reactor or the extractor containing a sample to be extracted, then circulator for reflection and homogenization of the radiation so that the uniform radiation will be supplied to the extractor. This is the schematic diagram for the microwave assisted extraction. This is the conical flask. This is not conical flask, round bottom flask, in which the crude drug along with the solvent, it is placed here. This round bottom flask, it is placed into the oven. It is placed inside this oven, and the temperature and the time can be adjusted through this temperature controller cum indicator. This is the power controller, this is the timer, and here there is a magnetic bead so that it can be stirred by means of the magnetic stirrer. The crude drug and the solvents, they are placed into this round bottom flask, and it is placed over the microwave where the generation of the microwaves or the where the microwaves, they are pointed. This round bottom flask, it is joined to the condenser. Here this is the inlet for the water and this is the outlet for the water. So during the process of the microwave assisted extraction, due to the increase in the temperature, the vapors of the solvent will generate and it will enter into the condenser. In the condenser it will get condensed and again it will fall into this round bottom flask. And as we have already discussed in the principle, that is the moisture which is present in the crude drug it will get heated due to these microwave oven or due to the microwaves, and the moisture will get evaporated and it will create a great pressure on the cell wall because of the swelling of the plant cells. This causes the rupturing of the cell walls, thus facilitates the leaching of the phytoconstituents into these solvents. So phytoconstituents will get extracted out into these solvents. So in this way, the extraction of the phytoconstituents can be carried out. The advantages of the microwave assisted extraction: it is a time saving, as the extraction process can be completed from few seconds to around 15 to 20 minutes. So very less time is required as compared to the conventional methods which are used for the extraction of the crude drug. Then low solvent consumption: the solvent which is required, it is very less, and microwave assisted extraction use only few ml of the solvent. Improved the extraction yield: the total phytoconstituent which are present in the crude drug, they get extracted out, so there is a very good yield by the microwave assisted extraction. The process can be automated precisely, thus provides a better process accuracy and precision. The process can be automated precisely, we can automate it so that we will get a best result without the error, with accuracy and precision. Method is suitable for the thermolabile phytoconstituent. This method, microwave assisted extraction, it is also applicable to the thermolabile phytoconstituents for the extraction. Disadvantage: the only disadvantage of the microwave assisted extraction, that is, it requires a specialized setup which increases the cost. A specialized setup will be required for the generation of the microwaves, for the maintaining the time, temperature. So a special equipment is required which will increase the cost of extraction. Application of the microwave assisted extraction: in case of the Imbeta ripe dried berries, the extraction of embalin as a phytoconstituent can be done. The solvent which is used, that is the acetone, and the duration of the extraction is 80 seconds. Then from the green tea leaves, extraction of the caffeine, 50% of the ethanol is used, and within 4 minutes the extraction can be carried out. In case of the Panax ginseng root, the phytoconstituents which is extracted out, that is ginsenosides, the solvent which is used, that is the ethanol, and within 15 minutes the extraction can be done. Then in case of the Morinda citrifolia, in case of the Morinda citrifolia roots, the separation of or the extraction of the anthraquinones is done. The solvent which is used, that is the ethanol, and within 15 minutes the extraction can be done. So in this way, the microwave assisted extraction can be used for the extraction of the active chemical constituents or the phytoconstituents which are present in the crude drug within a small period of time. It can be utilized for the thermolabile substances also, and the solvent which is required for this microwave assisted extraction, it is very less. So this is all about the microwave assisted extraction. Thank you very much.